Welcome to SwitchSmart. SwitchSmart was developed for the engineering and electronic service tech community that are in academia or new to the electronic industry. Electrical devices work by using electrical circuits, which include a few basic components. You need a power source, such as a battery. You also need a device called a load that consumes the electricity, like a light bulb. A circuit can include a switch to connect and disconnect the source and load. Different electrical devices serve as different functions. For example, some produce heat, while others produce motion. Different functions require different types of electrical loads. In this video, we'll explain two types of loads, inductive and resistive loads. Inductive loads are devices with moving parts, such as a fan or a washing machine. They function by using a coil to produce a magnetic field. In an inductive load, the current lags behind the voltage. When an inductive load is switched off, it creates a voltage spike. This is because the coil stores energy, which needs to be discharged. Resistive loads are devices that produce heat, such as incandescent light bulbs or space heaters. These loads don't use a magnetic field. Unlike inductive loads, the current in a resistive load peaks at the same time as the voltage. In addition, the current will reach a steady value without first reaching a higher value. Finally, resistive loads dissipate power when energized. This means they don't create a voltage spike when they're switched off. Thank you for watching. Go to eSwitch.com to watch more of the SwitchSmart series. Feel free to comment as well as share SwitchSmart with all your colleagues. Maybe you have a suggestion for the next SwitchSmart topic. Our ears are always open. Thanks again.